No kid has the same project as someone else, and that's what's really powerful about art, is expression of who you are as an individual. I love that personal connection with each of my students, and I love to see how they grow throughout the years, and that really gets expressed in their art.
The Slice from PBS North.